friends, today we are going to tell a story, The Hen with the Golden Eggs. So let's get started. One day a farmer found a hen on the street and took it home. To his surprise, the next morning the hen had laid a golden egg.
From that day on, the hen would lay one golden egg every day.
The farmer sold the eggs and soon became rich.
But the richer he became, the more money he wanted.
The farmer thought, why should I be content with only one golden egg a day? If I kill the hen, I can take all the eggs at once.
So the farmer caught hold of the hen and cut it open. There were no golden eggs inside and he did not get any more golden eggs.
So the moral of the story is, being greedy can make you lose everything.
Thank you for watching this video.
Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Bye.